The region and us.
I think the real instability in Pakistan comes from within the Pakistani
political stability to Pakistan.
Really tell you have 230 members in assembly.
The number of troops there have doubled.